seen on camera, so we won't make it be seen on camera.
Morning guys, another video, another week. Got my tractor behind me with the big wide wheels on.
I've got it all hooked up now, ready to go. Just got to release these locking pins that it has on. This has locking pins here to keep it. Because with these ones, if you travel with that, like that on the road, they can go all over the place. So I just need to take them off. I'm now ready to go onto the field. And I've also got, so it's the same both sides, and you've also got one here on the actual ram. Just put that across there, put it in there, and the same the other side.
Well, I got this at the GPS, while we wait for it to load. It does take a long time sometimes to pick up the signal, so we'll go into toolbox to do the implement. That's normally the width of the drill, so we've got to put the width of the rolls in. We actually got times that by 5, so 5.95 times 5 is 9.916. And you say, well, why do you use the full width? The thing is, because I get three tram lines in a thing, I can put one set of wheelings in the tram line. So right, we're loaded now, we've got the things there, we just got to go to remark. So put it on the current line. There we go. That's gone to zero. So right, now we can go. All right, and the rolls now unfolded and going up the field. Going up a tram line here. You can hardly see it, but there is a tram line there. Yeah, when you're going, you can see that. 8 kilometres now. We're going. Don't want to go too fast and damage the leaves of the wheat, the blades of the wheat, depends what you want to call it, depends where you come from to what you call it. But yeah, it's going not too bad. 1 in 3 rows is going in the tram line, as you can see here, we're in the tram line. We've got the GPS set at, I said 9.97, but I realised it isn't, because this field was drilled and the tram line didn't work. So it's drilled with the drill, and then it's just sprayed with the GPS on the sprayer set at 30 meters. So it is, so I have changed the working width on here to 10 meters, which is one third of the width of the sprayer. So yep, and we are doing at 8 kilometres now, we're doing performance, virtually 8 hectares now. If you're going 7.98, it's whatever it is, because it's 10 metres working width, so probably doing about 7.5 kilometres now, because obviously it calculates, because of how it works, it calculates it on the headland when you turn. We're now going to turn, you'll see, and if I turn here, you'll see that it's still leaving, if I give it still enough, it's still leaving the green when you turn around, because normally that cancels when you turn around on the headland, because obviously you lift the plow or the drill or whatever you've got up, so that cancels that. But obviously when the rolls, it doesn't. So, but yeah, anyway, we're getting along nicely. Right, I've stopped now, it's got too damp, the wheat was starting to get wet and that sticks to the roll, and I don't want to be pulling out the wheat that's in the ground dry. So now we're nearly out of fuel, and AdBlue's down 22%, so I've just come here to the diesel tank to fill up. Right, we're now doing this last field. It's finally dried up enough to do it. We have a new driver here who doesn't want to be seen. So if you turn the other way so they can't see your face, here she is. This is my daughter who doesn't want to be seen on camera, so we won't make her be seen on camera. I have no problem with that. But she's just turned 13 a few months ago, so she come out to have her first lesson driving a tractor.
Second
lesson, sorry, yeah, she did drive down the drive a few days ago, so. Just teaching her all about how to use the GPS and everything, so. Right, we're just coming up to the corner. Yep. We're just slowing down. Now turning round. Yeah, that's it. And then when you're straight, you should be able to put it back into F2, which is that one there. It should sort itself out now. Why is AS going? Yep, the steering's now going around. I said, yeah, now you can press F2. And then we should go down the tramway. Not quite in the middle of the tramway, yeah? Not quite there, why? It's exactly in the right place. I wonder if the whips got messed up. Back to toolbox, implement, 9.916. No, that's fine. It's not a problem at all. So back. We're almost online. We're not far offline. That'd be okay. We're not far offline. That'd be okay.
It is right with the.
Yeah, it's right with the. Got a little bit of overlap over here, haven't we? Here we are, training the next generation. First time I've ever been able to do any filming. Well, I haven't been actually driving. And no, we haven't stopped before someone says I'm wasting time. I don't know if these people say I'm wasting time, no. The rolls are still going. Exactly the same speed as if I'd be going. 8 kilometres an hour. Right, just going over these rolls, greasing them all up, checking them all over. Everything's all okay so far. I'm now on the last grease nipple. How many grease nipples do you reckon there is on this? 10.3 meter set of rolls. And this is the last grease nipple. I'm now doing it. Yep, so that starts coming out there.
That's the last question. How many do you reckon there is on these rods? Leave in the comments how many you actually reckon there is. Yeah, 2001 they are, so 22 years old. Good set of rolls. Very few problems, and haven't had any problems with them at all. We didn't have them since new. We've had them, I think, nearly 10 years now, but they haven't had any issues with them at all. The last thing I've got to do is just check the tyre pressures.